South Africa remains under threat of a possible downgrade from the rating agencies to sub-investment grade. One of the implicit factors contributing to some of the agencies maintaining our investment grade in the past few months have been the strength of some of our critical institutions. There is no doubt that should a downgrade transpire, it will be reflected in the exchange rate to the extent that it is not already reflected in current prices. This will not be a sign of increased competitiveness, rather an adjustment to a deterioration in our competitive standing globally as an investment destination. Strong and sound institutions are essential for the smooth functioning of society, as they prescribe the behavior of individuals and set the rules of the game. Well-functioning institutions are what investors look for when making long-term decisions to invest in a country. While relative prices matter, it is the institutions that underpin the economy that count. The exchange rate, to a certain extent, simply reflects the strength or weakness of institutions, or changes or threats to their integrity.